You're not living a life of reality. I tell you the reason why, because I've been through it before. And I don't want to end up for the second time on the floor. Imagining flying and lying and dying and spying on people you think might be following you. 6 months later I was feeling alright, but I was acting a light for this big back split. But took a whip and a slip of the coke, no joke, I need a choke. But whose fault was that? Next thing I'm feeling para, like I'm in Sahara. Seeing deja vu, I don't know who to. Suspicious of my crew, thought it was my enemy, but they was looking after me because I was on acid. I was on the acid. Nobody check it.
On a 24/7 basis, me and Flarty, me coming in the morning and me mum should say, Rarty, where you been? Do your eyes see me? So not ungrateful, sit down and watch your TV. Now, so me leave quick time, me back to me man. Me want some acid, wave it in me face and him say, come with me. You have no money, how you gonna pay me? You want love, that's it, acid, one love you. I love you every before it moves on you, so don't drop an acid, don't drop an E. Don't trust the H, I'm gonna sleep with the C's, be safe, wave me up on the ash, but after the show, get me a liquor on my coke, we can. Laugh and a jokey, see now the mum, the little acid pokey. Acid, nobody take it.
Son, I don't want to be like you and have to be talking a load of gibberish. So let me break it down for you in plain and simple English, to let the youth know the truth is theater from the casket. Listen to the track and don't touch acid. Acid, nobody touch it.
Nobody check it.